This is how you prepare up to 8 meals in under 30 minutes. Too often do I hear the excuse, I want to eat well, but I don't have time for meal prep. So some essential equipment that you're going to need in your cooking arsenal is a rice cooker and a steamer. This will help you prepare food in the background whilst you're busy cooking other things.
Add everything to the rice cooker as well as the steamer.
Next, you're going
to
put the chicken on the pan. Get your favorite spice. Spicing up your food really helps it go down, especially consuming so much chicken and fish. Whilst the chicken's going, let's get some beef on the pan. So whilst we've got the beef on the go, I'm going to start separating the eggs. So just personal preference, once the beef is done, I put the eggs into the beef pan just to soak up some of that sauce. Chicken's done, we use the same pan, get started straight on the fish. So by the time you're done with your fish, everything in the rice cooker and steamer should be done too. So the next time someone says to you, meal prepping is hard,